everybody. This is 22 Tiger Dude, and in celebration of Thanksgiving, happy Thanksgiving to you all. I hope you're having a very wonderful Thanksgiving. I am here to review the movie Planes, Trains, and Automobiles. So Planes, Trains, and Automobiles stars Steve Martin and John Candy. It is written and directed by John Hughes. And this film is about a man who is trying to get back home to his family for Thanksgiving. And he takes possibly every transportation possible. Trains, planes, buses, you name it. He tries everything he can to get back home, but it's just not working out. And then he meets John Candy's character. He basically has to be stuck with John Candy because he is his only way to get back home. Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, in my opinion, is seriously one of the best comedies out there. Not only is it just all around a very funny movie, but it's one of those very nice comedy gems that has a nice balance of heart. And not like forced heart, but very natural heart. The movie has great performances from Steve Martin, John Candy. Those two worked so well together. And the other acting is good too, and you even get a special cameo at the beginning of this movie from a very well-known actor, and it was cool to see him, Steve Martin, and John Candy. These two really do make the movie shine. This movie has so many great lines. Just how they both deliver it back and forth is very funny. What makes this a very nice movie is how, as the movie is progressing, you can see that Steve Martin is starting to show a lot of care for John Candy's character. They had a very great back and forth. It felt like they were actually best buddies in real life because they just work so well together, and just the way these two actors alone deliver the lines is truly incredible, and they are what make the movie very entertaining, very funny, but also very heartwarming. The storyline is very well written too, especially for a comedy like this. It's actually great. I actually thought the storytelling of the movie overall is just overall a very solid and terrific storyline. It's simple, but it works for a premise like this, because just them going from another destination to another destination just to get back home, but you have nice entertaining elements to go along those simple elements. The music in this movie is really great. It has that 80s vibe to it. Well, I mean, it's a 1987 film, for God's sake, but it does have music that has the 80s type of music to it, and it really fits for the movie like this. It fits the tone of the movie very well, and it just makes it really fun. It's really interesting how Steve Martin and John Candy's characters both have different personalities. Steve Martin, he plays this very rude person, but then you have John Candy, who is this very sweet person. It's a movie that knows how to blend comedy, but it knows how to blend heart well. And the heartwarming moments don't come off as melodramatic. They don't come off as forced or shoehorned. They come off very natural. When it needs to be funny, it is very funny. But when it gets heartwarming, it is very touching. And there was actually a moment towards the end of the movie that actually did get me a little bit choked up. It's hilarious from start to finish. The script is very well done. The direction and writing from John Hughes is excellent. Steve Martin, John Candy, they make a great duo. The two of them really worked back and forth. And of course, the other actors, they do a really good job too, but the movie focuses on these two characters. So these are the two characters you're supposed to care about the most. And even the cinematography, I will say, actually looks really good too. And it's just overall a wonderful movie to watch, especially when it comes to the Thanksgiving season. So overall, I'm going to give Planes, Trains, and Automobiles 4 out of 4 stars. I love this movie. This is one of my favorite movies of all time. One of the best comedies I've ever seen. It's simple, but it was very entertaining, and it's thanks to the direction, writing, acting, basically everything about the movie that makes it so terrific. Tell me in the comments down below, what did you think of Planes, Trains, and Automobiles? And also, what's your favorite food to eat on Thanksgiving? Personally, it's turkey. Hope you all have a wonderful Thanksgiving. This is 22 Tiger Dude, and don't forget that I will always have Tiger Power!